Wow. I am very high up here. Can I jump down here? No, that was not a smart decision. I thought that would work. I don't know why. I really thought that would work. Not really the best way to try to start something, but hey, I got what I got. I think I got the bonus, I believe. Wow, I thought he was gonna hit me. But he didn't. I don't think that should have been possible.
Hey!
Let me get the flag. Not really doing it stealthy that I thought I was. This is a big area, actually. This is a very big area. And you shit. Wow. So that must have been like a general or something. Oi! Getting it. Damn, how many fucking people are here? I mean, it's a big ass area, like. So you false for that, which he probably is.
In the back.
All right, and that's it for you. Oh, there's more enemies over there, but I can get the flag. All right. But I actually caught him. I didn't think he did. Thought he couldn't see me. He did see me. Alright, that should be all of them. Now I just need to find these banners. This is a huge ass fucking place, yo. Like, seriously. Really huge. I mean, they're near the mountains, so I don't know why I'm actually questioning it. I'm getting tired. All right. Now, I don't know how big these other areas are going to be that we got to get to try to put these pieces together for this armor. Just got a Mongol artifact. I just realized what that was because I was like, oh, Mongol artifact. Okay, so we just got one more, and then after that, that'll be it. Alright, it's the last one. I was wondering, like, how the fuck you burn this whole entire place down? Like, seriously. Here we go. Oh, it's just to bring him out. So this must be the main general. Hold on a second. Thank you. All right, so there's one out of the four. Three more to go. I'm getting more of a good handle with the with the dodging. It's really helping me out a lot. Alright, and so it just got updated. Oh gosh, you got three. And this is really all I got left. I've unlocked almost every single thing except for all the remainder of the ghost weapons, so. So I'm pretty much gonna be doing these. And once I've done that, I unlocked everything, all the skill sets and the skill tree. I'll be pretty much good. So now we just gotta travel to the other ones, and that's what we'll be doing. So I'll see you guys at the next one that we're gonna go to.